Well, and or,
yes,
that tank favored the Spurs anyway, but Spurs come back and DeRozan gets the bucket. DeRozan behind the back to L.A. and on with another bucket.
Well, L.A. started the ball game in a physical manner.
Derek White sees an avenue. Oh, he may have passed up a layup. Rudy Gay says, that's all right. You get an extra point out of
it. That's right. He saw an extra point out there. Why not? Penetration. Derek White, great penetration and pitch. Rudy with a nice ball fake. Opens up the floor.
7 of 10 from the floor. White to Pirtle. Oh, what a pass from Derek White. Oh, White, he had 9 assists, a career high against Houston. Yep. Mills in perpetual motion underneath. Finds Davis. Raises up this time. And nothing but the bottom. Timeout Blazers.
Lillard. And then once again, Davis Bertans moving out the ball. Mishandles it a little bit, but.
Harkless. All the way back out.
Uh-oh, look out.
Dorkin saves. DeRozan comes up with it. 3-on-3. DeMar lays it in.
Pedaling. Here's the first one. That's a Euro step. Pulls the ball right over the top.
DeMar will bring it back. Harkless trying to pick him up. DeRozan swings by him. Count it.
A few things tonight that, you know, really are eye-openers.
Aldridge to Davis.
Oh, wow. He's just patient there. Davis Bertans, you can see him sliding to the wide open spot. Help defense not there at all.
Here is Derek, 10 on the shot clock. For three. Feeling it. Oh, the cutter out of Buffalo. Going deep, 110-102.
Working off that high screen from LaMarcus. And that one brought to you by the Tidy Bowl, man.